Hello, my name is John Paulette, and welcome to my digital classroom. In my classes, technology is used to support our communication and the human interaction of learning. Our classes use a wide variety of devices. Some students will use the laptops we provide at the school. Others choose to use their own tablets, or they can use their smartphones as well. Here they're working on a review. They've got partners. They're looking at their books, looking at their notes, and answering a set of questions that will come in on their phones or other devices. I also use technology to communicate with my students. By using a program called Remind, I'm able to send group texts that can remind them of the activities in the classroom. Using interactive technology, they can have questions that lead them through the material. They'll type in the answer, and if they're correct, they move on to new parts. If not, they'll get corrections right in front of them. This combination of our laptops, phones, and tablets gives students a wide variety of options on how to best interact with each other. By using Schoology, we can give online quizzes, provide files, folders, videos, and even do in-class discussions. Here, using a threaded forum, students pose questions to each other, and then everybody responds with their thoughts. This might happen at home, or sometimes it actually happens in the classroom with all of them working together. Here, the students are working on a set of questions that are going to be part of a competition. It really motivates them as they watch their team move along in the space race contest, which is shown up on the front board. So technology for us is for communication, organization, and interaction of the students, an important part of our learning process.